What is joy riding? As far as I'm concerned, joy riding is actually called death driving. And to me, that's where people steal cars or take cars and drive them recklessly.
Young people love speed.
It would be more death driving because there's no joy in it.
You don't know what's around that corner, guys. Yeah?
It is heartbreaking to watch people that you care about lose everything.
I think it's wrong, very wrong, because you shouldn't take anything that is yours.
It's terrible. Scourge in this country.
This is in a deprived area, or a low-income area, or an area that hasn't got a lot of development. People may do it just out of the fact that it's something to do, they may be bored, it may just even give them a quick high.
But there's nothing else to do in their community.
Maybe for our social life, no money, no education, drugs and alcohol.
I'm not sure. I suppose you would do it if you're after a bit of fun, but there are more healthy and less destructive ways to have fun, we should all remember.
Enforce the law, stricter law.
Get rid of all the bad ones.
Oh, you lock them up for longer. When they're caught.
I know, I think if people really understood the implications of their actions, then there would be a lot less of this around. And if you understood that really the people you're affecting are just ordinary people, then there might be a bit less joy riding about.
It isn't like tonight where we're going to do some education. There's sort of the education where we'll go out and talk to people, show them the dangers, but also the enforcement where the police have to go in and stop them doing it. People mightn't like the police coming in and stopping them from joyriding or death driving, but if it was your family coming around the corner and they crash into them, how would you feel? So it's important to educate but also enforce. But whenever you see what's left after they crash that car, it's not cool or fun. They don't realise the damage they're causing to the communities and what death and destruction can actually do to a family.
I was watching them above my body, face down on the floor. They gathered around my carcass, gasping in horror. What do we do about the body? Someone cried. I heard that without a body, there can be no trial. There's a need of